guys, we're back. Here's part two to my video out to Oakland. Here's a preview of a real nigga setup. About to get you these nails for Jay Hummingbird. Go follow her if you're not already. Right now, we're just gonna be pushing back the cuticles, prep the nail, so we can go ahead and put these nails on, remove that shine, get everything together. Are 420 friendly. So if you're not, we apologize.
I'm really juiced about that. I ain't never knew nobody that did nails.
After we push back that cuticle, this is how I'm gonna go ahead and remove that shine.
I'm just learning these.
Get everything together.
Work and stuff.
Get it right. So hopefully we don't have any lifting. You know, I'm still working out the kinks on how to avoid that, what products to use. So if anybody has any suggestions on what type of products that's really good for not lifting, please leave a comment below. I would love to hear some feedback.
That's her. Mm-hmm. I just hear a little skinny.
Yes.
She be hitting it. Yes. Wait,
put this.
On the counter. In the kitchen.
I know where the kitchen is.
Oh, you better watch your mouth.
Did you say I know where the kitchen?
Yes, she did.
Girl, just sock you up. This is my serious song.
Please,
I'm about to show you. Girl, and that's why I want you to see he had that wave pimp on. You see how he had his wave pimp on?
Mm-hmm.
Like this boy. I was cracking up.
Hey,
yeah, I'll be listening to this with him. It's called Catch Me Outside. What?
Oh gosh.
No, you see where he at it?
Yeah.
Are you at it?
Yeah.
I was like, oh, you up in there, got your those white people like it.
That's why he grinned like that.
All right, so we're gonna go ahead and speed it up for you guys. Just to give you guys a good idea of how I go ahead and prep the nail for my clients. So we can go ahead and start laying the acrylic and shaping the nail, or doing whatever it is that we need to do for the nail.
Riley?
You gotta get your sister, you said you're watching her too. Gotta have her back. Thank you.
So we had a slight intermission. My baby got bit up by red ants while she was over on the hill. So we're back. Now we're going to go ahead and apply the tips so we can go ahead and get these nails stored and get the party stored. You've got to be careful with the glue. Sometimes you can apply too much glue to the tip, and you don't want to apply too much glue because then you'll just get it everywhere and it'll just be a sticky mess. So just try to leave it at a 2-dot minimum. That way you don't have that much overflow, like as far as when you put the nail,
I am not
the tip
them.
Onto
no,
the nail.
No, that makes me mad now. That's what it does. Y'all gonna take all my money. I gotta get my money.
And these clear tips are life. This is my first, well, technically my second set using the clear tips, and I love these tips. I had to go get some more from my girl, Marvelous Cindy. Marvelous Nails, hit her up. IG, Marvelous Nails. Good job. We'll just go ahead and apply these tips to all the fingers. Get these little sexy babies ready.
You can't be doing that. You can't be putting stuff by people's eyes. The eyes is delicate. You can hurt yourself, you can hurt somebody else's eye. You can't put stuff by your eyes, okay? I used to be working out today, so my life used to be a different life. I'm looking at her crying about this pacifier.
It was such a beautiful day to do nails outside. Like, we were literally outside on the porch in Oakland doing nails on a beautiful Sunday afternoon.
It's pretty normal. I'm not using no nails no more. Oh, Lord. I'm old.
drinking on burr.
Look at him. I know he's a little.
Burr, burr, burr.
I said, should I guess he ain't that little out there trying to kill people? Shit.
So yeah, once we apply all of these tips, we're gonna go back and make sure they're all secure onto the nail. That way we don't have any lifting. Then we'll go ahead and buff it to the nail. Being that we're gonna leave them clear, I'm gonna go ahead and buff it. That way we don't see anything. Even though the tip is clear, I want to be extra sure that when I place that top coat on, I don't see anything besides nail.
Today, that baby thing, I'll do that for you, baby. That's here.
Yeah, that's for sure. And that girl, she from San Jose, I think. The one who did that skit. That
shout skit. Out to Miss Jansen.
Thin and light. Well, I said Delgado. I thought that was somebody's last name.
Gluten free. Where Delgado?
Mama.
Sorry to all those for us eating these chips like this.
Look. Let me show you. Yeah. Go, go, go.
You know what it is, shout it. Maybe, maybe it's the money, babe, maybe not. Maybe I fell in love with you on the spot. Never lie, keep it G. I told you that girl off the top. Maybe you never met a street nigga thugging on the block. I ain't fucking with no thot shot.
Powerball, it's a shot shot.
And if they ain't let them talk shot. And I've been drinking too much. And it got me thinking too much. You in my head, what the fuck?
Maybe it's the way I speak it. No. know the spot and how to reach it. When I meet your man, shake his hand. That's how I keep a little secret.
No pillow talk. And then they got whiskey barrel beer. No kiss and tell. They count in coins. My pockets deep in an ocean well. She like bubbles. She like broken bias. She got a wild side. She like dope boys with a certain fire. That's me, nigga. So that's me, nigga. No ifs, ands, no maybes. So that's we, nigga. You gotta see what it's like to have a baby.
Right.
That's what happens. People want you to come get your baby. They don't want to watch your baby.
Right. They sure do.
You know, people, you know, I don't look that cute, but my nails do. We need to get you some. Y'all be seeing me like this all the time now. Have you ever just didn't feel yourself and then you had to do something to feel yourself? This is one of the things. Nails. I'm going in. I'm going to get you some for yours truly. Okay, so it starts with the nails, then the eyebrows, then it's the hair, then it's the life.